Well, here we are, August 31st, 2007. It's a Friday night. I've just finished up a very hard-fought week at work as far as getting the job done, but we got the job done, which is absolutely fantastic. It's the end of summer, not that that's a real plus, but in as far as our season goes, it's really kind of things kind of ease up, or should ease up, hopefully, over the next while, as most of the vacations are, you know, kind of winding up. And so there's just more people available to work. So that's fantastic. I got the baseball hat on. I was saying to Donna the other night, I said, I don't wear my baseball hat enough. She's like, what are you talking about? I said, well, it just puts me in a different mood set, more relaxed mood set. So I got the hat on. I'm locked and loaded. It's a long weekend, 3 days off. That's fantastic. And it's absolutely supposed to be just gorgeous this weekend. Sunshine for the next 3 days, fairly hot. Donna was into the pool today. A little cool, you said? Yeah, a little cool today, but you know, we'll have that, we'll get that pool just a cooking. And I'm, you know, I'm back to do some vlogs this weekend for sure. We're gonna planning a couple different things to do, so it's looking, everything's looking good. I'm gonna change over to iMovie for some of these vlogs. Although I like Final Cut, it doesn't like my MP4 as much, where the iMovie seems to do a better job, and I've done the last couple vlogs in there, so it's got enough of what I need it to do. It certainly isn't feature rich, but it gets the job done. Good for these quickies. So fantastic long weekend. Damn, does life just get any better? Have yourself a good day.